Hello everyone, this part is about the ultrasound imaging system. Clinical ultrasound imaging instrumentation has evolved into powerful array-based systems capable of real-time 1D, 2D, and even 3D imaging. A basic block diagram of an ultrasound scanner is shown in figure. For contrast imaging, the system control directs the transmit beamformer to execute a programmed path sequence. Specific groups of elements are excited, and the returning echoes for each element are processed into a focused imaging and or processed to extract specific signals from targeted and untargeted contrast agents using PIAM processing. Fresh information in the returning echoes is also analyzed by a Doppler beamformer that outputs information on blood flow. Each image consists of a sequence of excitations designed to electronically sweep the ultrasound beam across the tissue being studied. Ultrasound imaging systems provide a variety of options to the user, such as the ability to optimize contrast agent detection using path sequence, the ability to control path length for the purpose of using radiation force to encourage binding of targeted lesions, and the ability to transiently achieve high peak pressures for the purposes of MB. That's all. Thank you.